Welcome to the Windows Club. If you wish to fix Intel High Definition DSP error code 28 on your Windows computer, then please watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. This is what the error code looks like and it occurs with the audio drivers. So we can fix it as follows. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. In the run window, type the command devmgmt.msc and hit enter. After opening the device manager window, expand the list for sound, video and game controllers. Right click on the Intel audio driver and select properties. Go to the driver tab and click on rollback driver and after that click on OK. Next solution is to update the driver. Right click on the start button and select settings from the menu. In the settings menu, go to the Windows update tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, select advanced options, select optional updates, select any optional update which is available and click on download and install. Then return to the Windows update page and click on download and install or check for update whatever option is available. Next solution is to run the audio and hardware troubleshooter. Now for this, scroll down to solution number 3 and copy the command line mentioned here. Press the Windows key and the R button together to open the run window. Paste this command line here and hit enter. This will open the playing audio troubleshooter. Click on next and it will start detecting problems. The last solution will be to reinstall the drivers. For this, return to the device manager window. This time, right click on the Intel display audio drivers and select uninstall device. After that, click on action and select scan for hardware changes and it will reinstall the drivers. I hope this will help you resolve your problem. If it does, please feel free to subscribe to the channel. And if your issue was not resolved, then please let us know in the comment section. We will investigate further. Thank you and have a nice day.